In other words, he's a big mix of lots of other types of falcon. Yeah. They're all bred in captivity. By artificial reception.
Deer Oil doesn't have it on there.
No.
He's probably, I think it was 2002, so this would be coming up to his fourth season now. Should be
a fan. The idea is we get him used to things. If he starts, when he starts getting annoyed, I suddenly put the hood on his head, he'll start to have this thing. He'll get used to this, but too much. It'll be sort of a, in a way, a comfort blanket, in a way. You know, it'll be his little safe zone, because he can't see anything. So, you know, as soon as he starts getting scared, he'll start screaming and everything to try and get me to put a hood on. Oh. And you find if he doesn't want to do anything, he'll start screaming to get me to put a hood on. It's just like spoiling your kid for sweet.
It's beautiful.
The blue tip.
Is that what that's?
The great tit is even, I think, more striking, really.
Thank you. seeing them. They're actually on a little broken tree in front of the two trees. You know the two trees you mentioned?
Yeah.